I am very special.
I am special.
I am naughty.
I am happy.
I am thinking.
I am strong.
I am very pretty.
And I am looking handsome.
We are the Tamanna.
Don't you ever wonder what goes on beyond our walls?
God, ये देखो, पीला चूहा, कैसा चूहा?
पीला।
पीला चूहा होता है? पीला चूहा नहीं होता है। चूहे का क्या रंग होता है? Brown. That is right.
Can't you hear those echoes trying to break our walls?
Wow, इसको देंगे 10 out of कितने नंबर दें? 10? 10? 10 दे दे? 10 out of 10.
It was the birth of Tamanna herself in the year of 1970. When I held that baby in my hands, put her in my lap, and suddenly realized that she was not even able to have my milk.
Many people with a child as she had would have just sat at home, moped, cried, given up.
But she had a beautiful smile, and that smile told me, in no words, Mom, I will bring joy to your life. Give me a chance. And today, she is a teacher. She teaches, she dances, she sings, she gives speeches. And since there was so much hope from her, I realized that if we set up an institution, there would be many others who give up hope even before they are born. And if Tamanna can do it, all the Tamannas of the world can do it.
What is this letter?
My mother, Shama Chona, has named this school after me. That's why it is called Tamanna School.
It's a very favorite sentence of hers that you have to give to get. And I think that is what Tamanna is all about.
Tamanna as an institution, the kind of noble cause that it's exhibiting and the kind of work it is doing, I always say hats off to those teachers who are so patient and all of them are so resilient.
We need to see is the skills that they have been gifted with. If we use those skills in the right direction, we might have probably the best musicians, the best software engineers, probably the best chefs.
Chef. Oh, what's chef?
Disability and technology are best friends.
Toby is a software. It has around 360 activities. The child is supposed to sit with a therapist and continue the activities.
No, don't do that. Smile. Come. Smile. Sit. Smile.
I do get some mothers whom I have to tell, please dress up your girls nicely. Let her have the pride of becoming confident young woman. These kids, if taken care of and given rehabilitation services, special education, therapy, vocationalization, and opening of their minds towards music, art, dance, whatever may be their talent, they can all be fulfilling individuals and they will not be a burden either on the family or the society or the nation or the universe. nurturing begins when nature is spoiled and you realize for every little thing you have to take thousands of steps.
Tell me your Amma's name. Mrs. Ramamani.
Ramamani.
And what is this?
Knife.
Not nice. It's knife. Fa.
Knife.
Fa. What do you do with it? I
cut the apple.
Very good. That's like a good boy.
We have to create environments which are safe and secure for them, and it is not impossible.
Barriers, boundaries, defined by who, when, why, to create what? They see it. Why don't we?
I think it's a very holistic institution. It serves all parts of society. It doesn't differentiate between who can afford it and who cannot afford it.
So we thought, let us get regular children here. And which kind of children would come? Not those who move in cars, but those who stride on their feet. So we went to the nearby slums, and now we have the happiest children who have become their buddies.
जितना हमें नहीं आता उतना उन्हें आता है. जो हमें नहीं आता वो हमें सिखाते हैं और जो हमें नहीं आता वो हमें उन्हें हम लोग सिखाते हैं.
I've got kids who are now working in Coca-Cola, they're working in Nestle, they're working in Pizza Huts, and they're doing a good job. I do realize that the journey for them is very tough. All we can do as a society is to make that journey easy.
For God's sake, be friends with them. Be one. Don't shove them in one corner. You have to bring them out.
They actually tell us to celebrate life. They exemplify life. We learn a lot from them because they do not differentiate between any strata, any level.
We realize that responsibility when somebody is unhappy or somebody dies or somebody has an accident. But we don't realize that responsibility when somebody is born with a disability. So we have to hold their hand.
As for me, you are probably wondering, who am I? What am I doing here? It's quite simple. I am. You. I'm that person right next to you, that person right behind you. I spent a day walking through the walls of these schools, this playground called Tamanna, full of life, full of equality, a complete reminder of the essence of our being. As I said, I am you. Then you are me. So are they not us? Why do we neglect? Why do we reject? For what aim? For what purpose? So break your walls. I broke mine. We are no different to one another. Our creed, our color, our shape, our form. Neither are these children, and neither are you.
एक है नहीं दो है फिर मान यहाँ इज पिटीफुल एविडेंस एंड एक हो गया और दूसरा है आपके पीछे में वो है पीस कैम रेड टी शर्ट आपके और शादी हुआ है
नहीं
नो ओके मैं आई मैंने व्यू
यस